You're a senior surgeon at a big hospital.
Children's medicine, mind you.
Ma, did you know that Miriam has a whole team of interns that follow her around? What is it called? Oh,
grand rounds. But I'm not exactly the center of attention, Colleen. I defer to the chief of surgery.
A considerable achievement, nonetheless.
I'll bet if you wanted a sarsaparilla while you were operating, there'd be a nurse standing right there to hand it to you.
It's been known to happen.
And they have 5 operating theaters. 5.
Well, a big city needs a big hospital.
Wouldn't it be wonderful to go there and to see what it all looks like?
Perhaps someday.
Well, what about the summer? I mean, if it's all right with Miriam, I can go to San Francisco to visit and stay with Paul and Lillian. Oh,
it's a long way to go, Colleen.
Oh, well, you can come with me.
Oh, I don't think so. With the baby coming, I doubt I'll be going anywhere.
Well, then I'll go alone. I'm old enough now, and with the train, it'll only take a couple of days.
I don't think now is a good time.
Please, Ma.
Colleen.
We'll make it another time, Colleen.